actually full of glitter. And this is a slime. This is gonna have to be part two, I'm so sorry. But it looks super smooth on camera, shiny. On camera, it's actually shiny, kind of on person too. It's not a person, but yeah. And this is, I have it in a jar because it's one of my favorite slimes. It probably is my favorite slime. But yeah. Then I have this one, super glittering, like I love it. Okay. I'm gonna take it out, woo, just like that. I wish I could play some music. I would put 1-800, go look at that one. I'll teach you guys a song. I'm in a loop, I'll be taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine. Okay, we're late. That's not actually how I sing, you guys. I just wanna die today. I just wanna die. I just wanna die. I don't wanna be in the and I just wanna die. And let me tell you why all this other I'm trying to know it. I've been praying for somebody to say what's here, right? I mean, life being better. I know I like song. Oh, what did you do? Huh? It's all over here.
It's all over here.
Okay. Then I have this one. It's, I like it, but it's kind of sticky. It's shiny, pretty, and yeah. Okay, I'm putting this one away. And then we have this one. It's a pink with the glitter, what's like white with the glitter, but you guys can only see like kind of a peach pink, I don't know. Do you guys see that glitter? No? Okay. No? Okay. Have this one. And then have this one. Really pretty. Put this over here. I'm just gonna do something like this. Just like that. I have this one. Don't want to take it out. It's super sticky. Never touch this line. And then I have this one. It's a blue. Sticky, right, you guys? And then there's this blue one. It's actually butter slime. I really like this slime because it's butter slime. Who doesn't like butter slime? Then I have this another butter slime. It's actually a purple. I'm gonna dig that out. It's pretty. I like the color. It's really stretchy. It feels good. You guys will fall in love with this slime. Then I have this another one. This one's my favorite one. Whenever I'm stressed, I stretch it. Okay, guys. So then I have this pink one. And you guys, I'm so sorry if you guys hear noise, but I'm trying to do my best. So whenever I get stretched, I stretch it. It's fun to stretch, but it's very hard to stretch. Just gonna kind of close it, but yeah. Then I have this one. It's a gold. My goodness. Okay guys, so I have this gold one. Sorry if you guys hear a lot of noise. but I have this one. I'm laughing so hard right now. Because my grandma thinks it's Friday, but it's a Wednesday. But this is good. And you guys can probably tell. You guys probably can. Don't know. Tell me. Okay, well, I'll put this one away because it's super sticky, but then it's not. Then I have this crunchy slime. You guys, look at all those foam beads on the top. You guys see that? Do you guys see that? And then the back is empty. So take this out. This is literally like good slime. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Just gonna crush it. These slimes feel so good. My cousin Alexa probably gonna play with it. Do. I'm just kidding. Then I have this blue one. Test crunchy balls over here, and then nothing in the pool over here.
Yeah.
My favorite slime. I was waiting for this one. Well, my favorite crunchy slime, not slime. It has foam beads and then has nothing because it's like full of foam beads, but they don't come off because they're kind of sticky. Yeah, I really like the slime. Then we move on to my next one. And this one's actually very pretty. You guys are probably not gonna be able to see on camera, but look at it. Look at it. It's all full of glitter. I'm gonna take it out because that's what you do on videos. You take out things. And then I have this slime. Whenever you stretch it, it's actually clear slime with the glitter on it. Oh my god, that is so cool. So cool. It looks green because it's clear. And no glitter gets in my hand like the other one. Yeah. Then we have this one. It's pink. It's pretty beautiful pink. Take it out. It's clear pink. These are all the slimes I'm going to be showing you. They're going to be clear, so they'll not say, ooh, this is a blue. It's a blue clear one, okay? Okay, so. Look at that, you guys. So jiggly. Take it. Put it. Look at you guys. Did that turn pink? What happened, you guys? Okay, guys, then my next one I have is this blue one. It's a clear slime. I don't know if you guys can see me.
Nope.
It's a clear slime. I don't know if you guys can see my cheeks. Or my hair. But I'm take this one out. I'm only gonna take a little bit out. Okay, guys, so I like this slime. Like, I got it. I only took out some, there's still like all of this left. Which is a lot. Then I've been waiting for this slime too. I'm taking it out, I'm not gonna show you yet. And I have been playing with this since like, woo! Probably since summer. Oh, no. Yeah, come on. Either way, it's a clear slime. Oh my god. Oh my god, you can't even tell. I knew it. Do. Stretch. Oh my god. So stretchy and so cleary. 12. I haven't said anything. I haven't said anything, you guys, because that's all my slimes. So sad. I have some more, but I just can't find them. I threw some away because I want them to be good slimes. Let me show you guys two of the slimes that I threw away. I just threw them away, but there's still more than I have. I have this one, and I have this one. Did I get that? Yeah, let me try to take this off. Yes, I have this one, and I have this one. Oh, wait, no, I do. I don't. I have both of these. It's a unicorn, a pretty beautiful dry unicorn. That's going to go in the trash. So, let me see this. No, I'm just going to throw it. So, I hope you guys like, subscribe, comment down below. And like, subscribe, comment down below if you guys didn't understand me. The question of the day today is... Okay, guys, this is my jacket. Okay. I'll show my face, okay?
Hi. Hi, what are you doing?
Okay. Could you guys see me? Did you guys see me? So, the question of the day today is... Have you ever made slime, and what is your favorite slime? So, yeah, I hope you guys like, subscribe, comment down below.